that are needed for our system to work properly. And it's even worse, we have collaborators for collaborators. In general, this makes our tests complex. We have to implement collaborators, and usually we can't write test for them, so we implement them in context of test for a system we are developing now, but collaborators are a different kind of objects, so and that's why we lose focus on our system and development. So we have a degradation. For example, I take this example from this article. It's about filling orders from a warehouse. I think the problem will be evident when I will show you the test. So, we want our order to be filled as a result of our test. So, we create that order and we ask it to be filled from some warehouse. So, the question is, what is the warehouse? And by the way, the warehouse is the collaborator, as you can see. Yes, it is needed for order to be filled. So it is used by order. Well, it's not a problem to create one, but we have to put some product there. We don't know how. So that's a dependency that brings us to some equation, some kind of equation. We digress from thinking about order, we start to think about warehouse. Okay, this can be easily overcome anyway. So we simply